Namaste YouTube.
Welcome to Enoma. We are going to give our reaction to Something About You by Boston.
This is our first ever reaction to Boston on Enoma. We have been getting a few requests to Boston. This is a first time single take honest reaction. And it's a tribe request, which means it's a close friend or family member who has reacted for this one. Asked for this one, requested for this one. So let's get started with our reaction. Boston, big band. Never heard about this song before. Something About You. So I'm really intrigued.
It cannot not be in a movie. I mean, the song like this, a romantic song like this.
It has to be in a movie like this, Something About Mary or 50 First Dates. A romantic comedy.
Yes, a romantic comedy.
Yeah, it suits it perfectly. The whole theme was about, I think, a guy who has a lot of strong feelings for a girl.
Yeah.
and he's afraid to show it. He's afraid to reveal his real feelings.
Yeah.
Sometimes he loses his temper. He gets frustrated.
I know, but he still wants to say that, you know.
But he doesn't mean it. He wants to say he really loves her, cares about her.
We should still be solid.
I gotta have you.
I like that passion.
Wow.
It's a lot of passion when you say
great vocals supplemented by the background vocalist, one of the guitarists probably, or the drummer. Clean guitaring, very, very clean, clear guitaring. You don't get to hear clean, clear guitaring like this one too often. This was amazing guitaring. Really, really great vocals.
Yes.
And it's no wonder Boston is such a well-known band, right from Mumbai to Boston and Kathmandu to London. Wow. Boston is well-known, and there's a reason for that. You pick up a song like this, it may not be the top 10 songs,
right. But
it's still so catchy,
this
so
is
cool,
amazing.
And
this is an amazing
the message
song.
Is very clear, and that's the essence of a great song. It has to have a clear message.
Yeah.
No hunky-dory business here. What are your thoughts, final thoughts to wrap it? I want to listen to this.
Final thoughts. I loved it.
Again.
I really loved it. I liked the chorus also when more than one member of the band were singing the song. It was amazing the way they put it all together. And the lead vocalist is amazing. When he screams at the end, it is so very, very passionate. It just got power in it.
Yeah.
Awesome way to sing. And this is an amazing song. The writing, everything is just amazing. It should be. If it is not, it should be in a movie, because I would love to hear
it. Yeah, if you are making a movie soon, get in touch with Boston and ask them to give you the rights to this song.
I wish I could, because this song has to be played again and again.
Yeah, this is catchy. This is a great song. I think it must be one of the top songs for Valentine's Day, at least rock songs.
It is. Great.
Top songs for Valentine's Day, because people want to propose to their loved one. They have those feelings, but they're not sure whether they want to.
Yeah, it says a lot what you
want to say. Song. Yeah. Because it matches the theme of Valentine's Day so beautifully.
Mm.
You know, you have those feelings, you want to share it with your loved one, but maybe you're shy, you're afraid of rejection and all that.
Boston will do
great, great song.
Amazing song.
Yeah. Or perhaps the partner is suffering from soteriophobia.
Okay.
Being afraid of being alone.
Mm.
Yeah, so who knows. But great, great song. I'm going way off track, but this is what a song like that can do you. Love it. The first time single take honest reaction to Boston, something about you. First time ever on Enoma. Thanks for the request to our tribe. Love it, love it, love it. And if you have your thoughts, your request, do place them in the comments below. And if you want a guaranteed reaction, please hop on to our Patreon. The link is in the description below.
Yes.
And choose a tire of your choice. We'll get down to reacting to it. Hope you enjoyed this one. We are going to listen to it again. We promise you. You're going to listen to this all day long, probably. We loved it that much, at least me.
Thanks for watching.
Dhanyavaad.
Take care.